This kind of hollowed out shell of a building was supposed to be a hospital, but the builders ran out of money apparently. And for the last 4 years, it's served as kind of a makeshift refugee camp for Yazidi refugees who fled the fighting in the town of Sinjar out in the western part of Iraq back in 2014. And when ISIS came in, they had to escape, mostly in the middle of the night, fleeing with just what they could carry. And they've been living here ever since in these kind of makeshift shacks with very little power, very little in the way of running water, and almost no insulation. And they're hoping that they'll be able to go home one day soon. Well, and so do they have running water here? I see the hose.
They have this water.
So, okay, they have these tanks and 5 gallon water.
Yeah.
This is for washing. This room.
Bathroom.
That's a bathroom.
Yeah.
Hammam.
Yeah. It's a
hammam.
Hammam.
So there's no toilet.
Toilet.
Oh, I see. So there, this is the outhouse. This is for like washing and bathing.
Bathroom and washing.
Okay, and so that's the toilet there. But it's just a. Did they construct it? Did they make it?
Yeah, they make it like.
No, but there, did they dig the hole or?
Yes, he said I made this.
Wow. That's a lot of work.
Yeah,
German organization, they visit us and they say, we will bring for you toilet and something.
Oh, okay.
But they don't come.
They never came back.
Yeah, they don't come back.
Have they had help from anybody else?
Yes, they have.
And the children, do they go to school? Or?
Yeah, this is the school.
Okay.
Caravans.
Okay.
Caravans.
Oh, I see. Yeah, out of the trailers.
Yeah.
That. And who are the teachers? Are they provided by the by Kurdistan?
منو المدرسين من كردستان لو مين من جماعة المدرسين مدرسة من تابعة كردستان لو مال حكومة بغداد.
مال بغداد.
This from Baghdad government.
Okay. Do they?
From Kurdistan.
Do you get any help or any support from the government?
Baghdad government.
No. Yeah. Or any government.
يقول هم ساعدتكم الحكومة حكومة بغداد حكومة كردستان هم ساعدتكم أحد؟
لا.
No.
Nothing.
No, nothing.
And 4 years you've been here.
4 years. Yes.
Wow. So I imagine some.
This is my house. He said.
Oh, okay. I imagine some people have had babies here. That.
يقول أنا من عجيب أكو ناس عندهم أطفال عندكم هنا.
اي والله عندنا اطفال
هو يحب الاطفال
عندنا واحد صغير
yeah, بيبي يا
هو بال
سي واحد ذس وان بيبي
اوه ذيرز ا yeah that's beautiful is there a baby in there
yes
yeah well I don't want to wake up the baby
yeah
oh come here
Hey. Hi, baby.
Is it boy or girl?
What is up, man? Good.
What?
What is up, man?
What?
It's a boy.
Yeah.
And how old is he?
Yeah, Amra. It's
about
3 months.
Oh, he's so cute. Is it?
Hello.
It must get cold in here when it gets really cold outside.
Yes,
it's very cold here and sometimes
heater
for
الشغلات البطانية.
They use the oh this heater here.
Yeah.
Electric, and where do they get their electricity? Do they have to pay for it?
Not, we don't have government electricity because this takes a lot of
power. That's expensive.
Expensive, but government electricity is come like 2 hour or 3 hour, and we use it just.
Oh, during, okay, then that's all you get.
Yeah, not all.
Oh, and then it just gets cold.
Yeah.
That's why they have the blankets on the walls.
Yes.
To keep the cold out.
Yeah.
But still, that's.
And this.
There's no insulation on the roof.
Yeah.
On the ceiling.
And this electricity from generator, not.
Oh.
Yeah.
Do they work? Are they able to work here?
I'm a worker.
So you can't get a job and so.
I work sometime. I don't.
Yeah, just whatever you can get.
Right.
Okay, and so how old's the baby again?
3 months.
3 months old. What a beautiful baby! They are a blessing from God. The babies. No matter what, they are a blessing from God. How cute. Well,
hello.
I love babies. Thank you for showing me the baby. Well, this is fascinating. What do you hope for the future? Do you hope to eventually move somewhere else, or do you have any plans to leave here?
يقول إيش عندك خطة يعني بالمستقبل بالأيام الجاية تريد تتحول من هنا تشيل من هذا المكان شو تحتاج شنو ببالك شو تفكر
فإذا المناطق ما بها أحزان مثل ما تكون نرجع لهناك أحسن
يعني أنت مفكر ترجع على سنجار؟
إي والله بس إذا مو على مود الوضع
يعني سنجار if the situation became better, we will go back to Sinjar.
If the situation gets better, they'll go back up there.
Yeah.
Do you have any family that's there now?
عندك عوائل هناك أصدقاء سنجار بعدهم؟ Yes, we have.
Yeah. Okay. So they call you and tell you if things are.
Yes, every day they.
Yeah. I have some incredible pictures of Sinjar from right after it was retaken from ISIS, and it was just destroyed.
يقول عندي صور أنا من داعش أول ما جاء وهجي أنا جيت هناك في 2014 كله خراب ودمار.
صحيح.
أنا جيت yes destroyed.
Do they know anyone who died in the battle when ISIS took it over?
يقول أم تعرف أحد مات أم عندك عرف ماتوا إلك بالمعركة هاي مات داعش أم عندك قرايب ماتوا؟
لا مو قرايبنا بس أكو يصدق.
يعني جيران وأصدقاء.
إيه جيران.
Yeah, our neighbor and our friends.
They were caught by ISIS or.
يقول لزموهم داعش لو قتلوهم.
لا قتلوهم.
They killed them.
Oh wow, amazing. Well, thank you for showing me your. I want to take some pictures if it's okay. That's great. Thank you very much. Shukran.
We don't have kerosene from heater.
Kerosene. So they they have kerosene heaters, but they need kerosene.
Yeah, this kerosene heater. We don't. Ah. If you okay. can help us,
I will help them.
So, come on.
So this is what we have been talking about. Like, we're making the news here. We're doing journalism, finding out what's actually going on with these people and what their lives are like. But as I've been saying over and over on this podcast, let's find a way to make the news good. And you all have given money. Sent money to me, you've subscribed to the podcast, and I've told you that we're going to find something to do with that, and this is a perfect example. You see that little baby in there in an basically uninsulated room out here in the wintertime. We're going to give them some kerosene so that they can keep that room warm and that baby won't sleep cold. Can I give them US dollars?
Is that yes.
Yeah, okay. Well, I want to give them money for kerosene.
And this is my daughter.
How old is she? Oh, she's gorgeous.
2 years.
2 years old?
Yeah.
So here's $100.
I mean dollar.
That you can use to buy some kerosene. Don't eat it there, baby. Oh, she's precious. Man, I would take her home in a minute. No, 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 she doesn't have to hold it. Oh, she's so pretty. What's her name? Oh, she's dropping.
Fariha.
You're dropping it.
Her name is Fariha.
Fariha. They don't come much cuter than that.
Yeah, this is his wife.
It's very nice to meet you. So we're from the Free Burma Rangers. And we just want to share the love that Jesus has for us. We want to show to other people.
حب عيسى اللي نشوفكم احنا هم منظمة مسيحية يقول احنا جينا نشارككم حب عيسى لكم.
Because I didn't do anything to deserve the love of Jesus, his love and what he did for me, and since he gave it to me anyway, I want to share it with other people.
يقول أنا ما عندي حب، الحب كله هو من عيسى، هو انطاني اياه وانا اريد اشارك وياكم الحب اللي انطاني اياه عيسى لكل الناس. We like the humanity, we like the peace, we like
yeah. Peace. Yeah. You've had a difficult time in the last 4 years. I will pray that you will be able to go home soon. And that she'll be able to grow up and never have to know the hardship that you've been through. And you know, she's actually a very fortunate little girl. You know why?
Yes, why?
Yeah, because she looks like her mother and not her dad.
يقول كلش حلوة تدري ليش لأنه هي تشبه أمها ما تشبه
أبوها. Oh, she's so precious. Look how happy she is.
فرحانة تضحك فيها.
Yeah,
her name mean happy.
It does.
فريحة happy.
Oh, wow. Her name means happy.
Yeah, mean happy.
How beautiful. Well, let me get a picture of your family together. Okay. Good baby. Thank you. And do you have more of these?
Yes, we have just this one.
Just that one.
But we don't have kerosene.
I use the same one at my house when it gets cold. They're great.
Yeah, this is very good heater, but need kerosene.
Yeah. Well, good. Has it been a really cold winter this winter? Because it's warm now to me.
Yeah, this especially last week.
Oh,
this week is good.
This week's better.
Yeah, better.
Good. I'm glad. Salam alaikum.